I'm asking you, did I ask you who you are?
Who I am?
Yeah.
My name's Mr. Kennedy.
Who do you work for?
Who do I work for? Yeah. I work for a company called Masters and Magistrates Court as well.
Okay, just want to wonder what you're doing, just in case. Are you okay? Okay.
That's fine, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's fine.
Well, with that, you need to send it to... So, anyway, with Marcus, you've got an email from
Marcus. You know, listen. Yo. Listen, you know what you've got to learn to do? Maintain your distance, because you know we've got this thing in it. So maintain your distance. You don't have to answer any questions, you know. You don't have to answer any questions. Move back. You're in my public space, you know. Move back. You're in my public space. Just shut the door on him. You don't need to. We're trying to threaten people at the door.
I've got a warrant.
Your warrant. What warrant is it? What warrant is it?
I don't need to discuss it. You do data protection.
Well, I'm asking you. I've been for your.
It's just
a magistrate one. Is it high court? County court. There you go. You can't threaten people then.
If you was educated, sir, you'd understand.
Don't come closer.
A magistrate is on the.
Yeah, that's cool,
side.
Man.
Yeah, the criminal side.
That's not a criminal offence, mate.
Next time.
You listen. You see how you're walking off now? You can't do anything.
I'm not walking off.
What are you doing there now?
I don't need to tell you that, sir.
No, like, well, I'm asking you. Well, move on then. Move on.
Move on, yeah. Okay.
Move on. Dumber. Move on.
He's filming.
Yeah, of course I'm filming. You have to film me. You got a camera, don't you?
I've got a camera, so yeah.
So I like to film in public, innit?
Film.
What you doing? Just in case you're breaking any laws.
I'm not breaking any laws, sir. I'm quite legally registered and I understand my rights.
Yeah, well, okay?
you know your rights.
I know, but yeah, of course I do. Wouldn't be filming you, would I?
That's fine.
I wouldn't be filming if I didn't know my rights. Right?
What you're doing right now is called harassment.
It's not harassment. I'm watching you conduct yourself as a government official on the private property. Right?
Okay.
I'm not doing that.
You're allowed to do that, yeah.
Okay, so don't talk. No, come on, man.
Huh?
Come on, man.
I'm not having a laugh.
I'm just watching you. Do you want to move on then? You can move on though, can't you? Move on then. Okay. Do what? You're talking behind my back. Don't talk behind my back. Talk to my face. We're big men. We talk to my face, man. You're going
to
talk behind my back. You know what I mean? Yeah, talk to my face. Talk to me like you just said behind my back. You know what I mean? Because then you'd want to go a criminal offence or a boss your head, didn't it?
Hey,
wouldn't you?
A criminal offence ain't for you.
Wouldn't you? Wouldn't you?
That
it would be a criminal offence, wouldn't it? If I did that to you, then, innit? Come on, man. I'm videoing what's going on,
sir,
in the area.
Sir, we're in a public space, yeah?
Yes, and I am too.
I'm off duty.
You're off duty now?
Now, no, that's the case. When I'm on the case, I'm on God. Now I'm just a normal person.
I can film anybody I want, mate.
You too, sir.
Can't you?
Yeah.
You can film me and I can film you.
Do you want to wave? We'll wave, yeah?
Okay, you happy with that now?
He's down the road, mate. If you want a milkshake, yeah, we'll go down there, yeah?
We can do what you want to do, mate, eh? Look on bitch asses, eh? Clown ass, nigga. What you say? Did I tell what? Just get the fuck up out of here, too. Come on, mate, you're joking. Come on. Just come. Don't be doing no harassing people at the door. That's what I'm saying. I know you're doing your job, but nobody believes you.
What job are you doing right now?
Videoing you.
Yeah, get a job, mate.
I have a job. I have a couple of businesses.
I've
come out to video you on the public property. Are you still stopping? Are you still stopping? You want to be videoed then?
Yeah.
So that means you want to talk.
I'm not a celebrity star on YouTube, so it'd be great to be on YouTube.
Well, that's good then. But that's good. That's good. That's good. Okay. I like when you keep stopping. You're very cordial.
Yeah, I'm just making sure you're all right, mate. You know what
listen
I mean?
Like I'm not all right. Don't you see I'm Chris?
You're
I'm always all right,
you know
man.
You just got to look out for the local community.
You're not looking after nothing, you're bothering people at the doors, man.
People.
Yeah, you are.
Ask them if I bothered them.
Yeah, you did. You did, you're right in their face. You don't even know the laws of what's
there, that's why.
You do what?
Well, you think that scarf's helping the PPE situation, is it? Is that sanitised, is it? Probably not, mate. Get it.
You're dumb. Dumbo.